4 billions of years, nature has manipulated matter that helped create galaxies, solar systems, and we humans. This manipulation of matter is very important for our existence and continuation of life here on Earth. Until recently, it was nearly unthinkable to compete or mimic nature. However, nanotechnology had not only mimicked but outsmarted nature. Here in this video, I demonstrate economic aspect of nanotechnology by creating a material that is 100,000 times thinner than a strand of human hair, yet greater than 200 times expensive than the originally used material in a matter of an hour. As we see in the video, dissolution of gold salt in water produces a clear yellow solution. This yellow solution is what used for making a great stuff in nanotechnology. Some of you may wonder, what is nanotechnology? Well, nanotechnology is a kind of technology that deals with tiny stuff that we can't see with our eyes. In other words, just like inches, feet, and meters in our daily measurements, nanotechnology deals with the size in the range of our DNA, that is, 1 billionth of a meter scale. Some of you may have another question. What kind of skills do I need to be a nanotechnologist? Well, my computer Watson would answer this question. Watson?
Well, we probably don't need extra skills. All we need is our daily chore skills, such as sweeping, dusting, vacuuming, washing, feeding, cooking, and cleaning.
Thank you. Computer? How about prospects of nanotechnology?
Incredible, incredible. The prospects of the nanotechnology are incredible. Nanotechnology brings us into the age of abundance where unprecedented manufacturing ability exists. This manufacturing ability would impact our economy, our communication, and our society. It could also provide not only employment, efficient material, and energy, but also food, shelter, and love.
Thank you, computer, for your prompt response. Now back into our business. The yellow boiling solution in the flask worth about $100. Also note the boiling process allowed solvent molecules to escape in the form of steam, not the gold salt. As we add the reducing solution prepared by mixing lime juice and baking soda, the yellow boiling solution becomes colorless. Believe it or not, coming 30 seconds or so is the turning point in the reaction, where the price of the boiling solution in the flask skyrocketed by a factor of 200. This is because our end product, that is nanoparticles, are manufactured in this brief time period. A complete chemical reaction involved in the manufacturing process is shown here. It is important to know that the carbon dioxide gas is produced while manufacturing these nanoparticles. The size of the manufactured nanoparticles is found to be 10.3 nanometer. Notice the ruby red color of the boiling gold nanoparticles. This solution worth $22,400. This could fetch a fortune for a business.